So this is Hong Kong. People talk of it as an interesting place, filled with mystery, laughs, and excitement, they say. Not really my scene.
Okay, welcome back, guys, to the next episode. I didn't understand anything. Hold on. Welcome to Hong Kong. Close in this download, you will find information about your mission, shopping. Shut up. For this first mission, we will give you a reward of $13,000 up front. Spend wisely. Remember that if your hit gets messy, we will send a cleaner and deduct the money from your account. Your mission in Hong Kong will be very complicated. The ultimate target is a trial leader named Li Hong. All the people are named Li in Hong Kong. He is too well guarded, even if you succeed in eliminating him. Chances are that you would not be able to get out of Hong Kong alive. You are screwed. Dude, I don't think I would kill somebody for as something simple as $13,000. I would pay, you know, not pay. I would, you know, want to get paid even more. I mean, if he's such a dangerous guy, I'm not going to get freaking $13,000. So now, alright. Alright, so let's complete our mission. Oh god, I have to get over the graphics. I know this is an old game. I know. Sniper cape. Ooh. Alright, let's cancel. We are just ordinary, normal people. Let's run. Okay. Do what? Wait. Was this guy like a... I don't know what this guy was. Okay. Can I get my car? Oh. Blue Lotus Negotiator. Alright. Let's just freaking run. Nothing, or, you know, out of the ordinary here. Oh, wait. Did you see? Wait. Is that how, seriously, somebody climbs upstairs? It's like if you're like, I don't know, like, you know, hurried for work. Oh god! Oh jeez, I have to get to work! Oh god! Driving. Oh, that is priceless. Oh, so it's 1 year later.
Hong Kong. People talk of it as an interesting place, filled with mystery, laughs, and excitement.
Okay.
They say.
God, that was
not
hilarious.
Really my scene.
All right. Alright, I had to freaking leave for a while, but, you know, I'm back. Cracking and knacking. I'm never gonna say that again. Okay, so... I have to go to the ends of the world. Up here, through here. And turn around, of course, because, you know, that's the wrong way. Stupid of me. The freaking sun. Alright, so this is very self-explanatory. Be right, okay, there. I cannot tell where I have to go. And the guy looks like, oh, he's holding a gun. That's bad. Let's holster that key. Alright, is that the guy? Are you the guy? You have one impressive chance. Wait, no, I have to admire that. Hold on. You have a very impressive chin. Oh, wait, no! His whole... What happened? Oh, that's a car?! I got ran over by the victim?! Well, you know, soon-to-be victim. The victim, you know, the killer became the killie. Alright, so... where'd you go? Oh, you turned back this way. Alright. Oh, wow. I swear I'm gonna get ran over again. I swear it. Alright, so we are just normal... a normal bald man. Wait, what? Wait. I do not understand this. Do I have to follow the car? Oh, there he is. There he is. The Chinese monk with the... with the Nazi symbol in the back. Alright, there he is. Oh god, I'm gonna get sued for that. Just for saying that. Oh god. Alright, let's enter the restaurant. Can I enter the restaurant? Oh, I have to already be in the restaurant. Alright. So do I have to do it silently, like in the bathroom? Can I go in?
Sorry, this park closed today.
Too bad.
Wait, are you really gonna say, like, too bad? Too bad. Alright, so... do I get it back in the car? Or in his car?
Sorry, this park closed today.
Too bad.
Okay, so I have to find a way in the freaking place. You know, that's right, kinda actually reminds me of Mafia a little bit. Just a little bit. Alright, I think I failed the mission already, so... do I jump? Ba-bum-ba-bum. Oh, this is hilarious. I know it's gonna be hilarious. Alright. Boom-boom.
Hey! Alarm! Alarm! Hey! Alarm! Alarm!
BAM! Well, that sucked. Very badly. Oh, that's cool! It has all the bullet marks. And the, you know, reflection. Yeah, that's a pretty nice detail, actually. I have to rewatch this whole thing again, oh god. Kowloon Trines and Gang Wa. Now you know how Chinese speak. Eek. This is way too annoying. Okay, let me get into the restaurant before he does. Alright, let's run. Okay, I think the car just preloaded just now, so that's why the lag. Yeah, run, 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 run. Get in there before it's too late. Before it's too late. There. Yes, I did it. Thank you, oh giant god of fat grease. Of jiggity jaggedy stomach aches. Thank you, oh great god. Now we wait. Wait, can I do I have to like get on something high? Do I have to get high? Huh, wait. This makes sense. Oh my goodness. Let's go to the roof. Oh my god, I'm a genius. High five. Okay, so this is actually easier than I thought. This is way easier than I thought. I'm gonna have to wait for the freaking Chinese monkeys here to get the guy in there. You know, cause little Prince Miggs Prince here just wants to freaking frolic in the private park. Alright, let's get our sniper cash ready. Case. Like a Vosh or vase. There we go. There he is. Alright. There he is. With his 7, 8, 9 similar siblings. You know, because all Asians look alike. Right there. Gah. There. Now I just have to you know, put this all away and act like nothing ever happened. A blue. What? Say what?